Pepe Shiv, good day, relatives. For those of you who are new here, Pearl Maheshive, Pearl is my name. And today we are driving and seeing the effects of wildfire burns. We are driving north to a place that is very special to me. We are spending time with loved ones and family, and enjoying the beautiful, natural world around us. After spending time with loved ones, I travel further into the mountains. I have attempted to hike at a place that has been on my bucket list for years.
First thing I'm doing when I'm home is watering my poor peas. Oh, babies. Oh no. They're trying. They're growing some flowers, but yeah, they definitely need more water. Oh my God.
After a full day of driving, I decided to drive some more to a place that is so special to me. I decided to take time for myself and reflect and make plans for the next leg of my journey. While we are chasing the sunset, the moon is always there. She is always here to remind us to slow down.
Just makes me feel good to have my feet in that ocean sometimes.
Seaweed here, but there's kind of a little pocket right here. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
No, I'm
see my spot down there. I'm gonna walk right to it and claim my spot.
Thank you.
There's still just a ton of cherry. And I'll put this back.
Yeah, but this is like obviously right here, and so people can see.
I wanted to come back out here today to kind of just show you guys what's happening in the result of wildfires here in the area. There have been so many recently. A lot of communities have been affected, unfortunately. And a lot of land has been burned. So, I just, my heart feels for them, because if this is just like the smoke from it, then I can't imagine how large and powerful these fires are around us. So there are many sources that you can get your information from. Obviously in your area it might be different, but this is the reality. This is the reality of our situation right now. And it's really sad, and I don't even know how to describe how sad it makes me feel. And there's a little bit of blue sky. You can see just like where I am, just above me. And so you know it's a beautiful day. You know that it's clear. There are very few actual clouds in the sky. This is all smoke.